At this year's Gulf Information Technology Exhibition, GITEX 2015, the country may well be in for more economic boost in the sector. It is in the light of this that Peter Jack, the Director General of the National Information Technology Development Agency, NIDA, expressed the agency's happiness with the participation of Nigeria at GITEX 2015. Accordingly, NIDA has used the opportunity provided by GITEX to sell the Nigerian brand so as to woo investors to invest in Nigerian technology market. As a way to further promote technology incubation with the Smart City project in line with NIDA mandate to develop ICT parks in Nigeria, the project manager of the Lagos Smart City, Sir Demola Aladekomo, expressed optimism that the project will live up to its vision. The Executive Secretary, Nigeria Investment Promotion Council, Uju Aisha Hassan, said the agency has provided a framework for investment in Nigeria aimed at targeted investment among Nigerian companies and helping them to identify investors in different sectors before introducing them to Nigeria.
Investment policy reforms are underway to be able to support the inflow of investment. Not only inflow, but local investment, especially in the ICT sector. So the two of them are being done side by side.
The program of NIDA this year is for the new startups. I was told that 14 of them have been brought up, which is very good because they need to be exposed. And apart from that, I believe if we are able to showcase Nigeria's strongly in this program, I can assure you that the marriage will be consummated, and then we can have some better investment or transfer of technology to Nigeria.
Over the last 5 years, IT has doubled its contribution to Nigeria's GDP from 4.5% to 10%, thereby accounting for about 50 billion naira of the 500 billion of the Nigerian economy after the rebasing of the Nigerian economy.